Welcome to UC Santa Cruz and the Baskin School of Engineering. I'm Tracy Larrabee. I'm a professor of computer science and engineering, and I'm also the Associate Dean of Undergraduate Affairs in the School of Engineering. Computer science, often called CS, is the study of how computing systems work. This encompasses computer programming, which is what most people think of first, but also the tools needed for building new software, mobile apps, operating systems, and web pages. Learning to write programs is like learning to write essays. It's a tool needed to build and try new ideas that will ultimately impact society. The foundational courses also include a mathematical understanding of algorithms and methods that allow these systems to work efficiently. Most practicing computer scientists spend almost as much time talking to other people about what should be built and how to build it the best way as they do writing code. How exactly does an artificial intelligence algorithm work? What does it actually mean if the algorithm provides a specific result? How does your voice-activated home assistant understand what you're saying? Is there a security algorithm that will let you buy things on the internet but keep your credit card safe? Can we build systems that help the blind navigate better? Why doesn't the internet crash under the load of 2 billion people all watching movies at once? How big is the disk drive to store all those movies anyway? And how do we make all of these computations faster, less expensive, and greener? Graduates with CS degrees work for technology companies as well as banks, movie studios, self-driving car companies, environmental organizations, and just about anyone else. Any organization that has a need for a unique usage of computers will ultimately need some customized computer software to accomplish those needs. You might build a system used by millions of customers, an internal tool used by just one company, or a specialized solution for a tiny nonprofit making the world better. Job titles typically include software engineer, software analyst, data scientist, IT administrator, and web applications engineer. Computer science consistently has more job growth than graduates and is always in the list of top-paying and most easily employed majors. Some graduates of computer science programs move on to explore advanced degrees, master's or PhD. All CS students participate in course-based projects. Many students will find paid internships during summer. Motivated students will have an opportunity to work in a research lab on campus, do an independent study project, or write a senior thesis. The CS major is large and impacted. Students must apply to CS at the time of admissions. Students who stay informed by reading our weekly newsletter are more likely to be able to register for their needed courses in their preferred order. Our school has resources for your many interests in engineering with over 20 student organizations, speaker series, hackathons, and research talks. We have an Office of Undergraduate Affairs with peer and professional advisors to help you with your path. We're looking forward to your joining the Baskin School of Engineering.